Hello, welcome everybody to another Star Citizen update. There's going to be lots of good stuff here. They so many updates. I'm going to put links in the description to everything, videos, documentaries, behind the scenes, all that good stuff. And also, I want to get this video up as soon as humanly possible for you guys. I don't know if you watched my last video, but my last video was just basically, you know, discussing what I thought was happening with the hangar updates and all that good stuff. And also, that's pretty sweet. Look at that. That's for the anniversary, by the way. Get our little Christmas wreath. And yeah, okay. Connection lost. Whatever. But also, one of the things I was discussing with you guys is I had a suspicion that either dogfighting wasn't going to be available, and and that my Drake Cutlass was missing from my hangar. So I just had this feeling that they were going to implement it very soon, either with the dogfighting module or not. And we all know the dogfighting module is now kaput, but there's my Drake Cutlass. Finally! We're gonna get up real close. Real close. Real personal like. So here it is, everybody. The Drake Cutlass. I apologize for the frame rate stuttering. I don't know why it's doing that. It shouldn't be doing that. It's been running perfectly fine. But they have patched and done a lot of stuff. Link in description for patch notes, so you guys can check it all out. A lot of stuff under the hood, so I assume that the optimization is now gone to the crap. But, oh yes, so good. Oh my goodness, so good. So excited. I've been waiting for this for quite a while now. Actually, a very long time now. Oh, yes. I have already purchased the other skin. I purchased the other skin for the ship a long time ago with the intent of definitely giving myself the Jolly Roger on the outside. But that's probably not going to be implemented for a long time, which is fine by me. That doesn't really bother me. But yeah. Here it is. Ugh, so good. They said they may change this, with the drop-down hatch being the way it is. I do apologize for the frame rate. It should be running fine, but oh well. It'll probably run fine in the next video I make, which was really going to piss me off, but you know, whatever. Let's just get in there. Ooh. As you can see, the Drake Cutlass's interior is actually way bigger than you would have originally thought. That is the docking clamp to board ships and whatnot. You got your nice little, I want to say that's a, that can't be a toilet. No, that's definitely not a toilet. That's definitely just some added stuff. But yeah, I see it's actually really cool. Hold on, let's go see. He'll probably crouch down if he goes under here. Yeah, there we go. Nice. Okay, so I wanna, let's see, let's go back to first person. Wow, the detail is amazing. It's amazing. Docking clamp's obviously not gonna work right now. What? Ooh, hello. Sweet. I wonder if this is gonna be ready and able. No, not gonna work. Whoa, I didn't knock anything. What's going on? Strobe effect for free, by the way. Strobe effects for free. Oh, it looks so good. It's so much bigger than I thought it was going to be. So much bigger. Yeah, I don't mind if we do. I have no idea what's going on with the frame rate. It's just absolutely crap in the bed. Oh, that is an awesome shot. Look at that. Look at that with the teeth. Oh, that's so sweet. All right, let's cut through the cutlass. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, so good. The seats will actually slide side to side if you guys have seen any of the catalogs and whatnot. Oh, that's a very cool shot right there with the swords. Oh, I like that. That's sick. That is so sweet. It's been a long time coming. Sorry. I've really got nothing else to say. But yeah, no, check it out. Wingman's Hangar. So many updates. So many really good updates to go check out. Lots of cool stuff going on. Finally got the Drake in here. I am not even upset that the dogfighting module is they postponing it, because you know what, I was gonna throw together try my hardest to throw a better PC together just for that, so I could cover it properly, because I know it's gonna be a bit of a mission. But I'm glad. So now I don't have to do that. I don't have to rush and try to get something that's better than what I got, but not quite as good as I want. So now I can take my time and actually save some more money and actually get exactly what I intended to get, which is going to be a really nice PC setup for this and future games on PC. That's so cool though. I like the legs. They're like robot legs. It's like it could walk if it wanted to. But yeah. So I'm glad dogfighting module's been delayed. I know there's probably people out there absolutely freaking the crap out, but come on, really? Chris Roberts is gonna do it right. He doesn't want to release it until it's perfect, or at least to a degree that we'll all be happy with. Because once you release something, whether it be an alpha or whatnot, there's no taking it back. Like, it'll always be in the back of your mind, you know, until the game comes out. Like, I'm kind of a little worried now because this doesn't work too good and this is bad. So I'm glad they postponed it, because we can wait. We can have patience, can't we? Yeah, we can have patience. Let's all have patience together. But yeah, I just wanted to make this quick video, guys. It's short and sweet, to the point. Again, I apologize for the frame rate. There's been massive patching. The optimization is probably all out of whack. Yeah. For those of you who don't have a Drake Cutlass, this is the Drake Cutlass. It's pretty big. It's badass. And you know you want one. So yeah, until next time, everybody, stay tuned and hit like if you like, and comment in the sections below. And yeah, try to make more updates and more videos as things come. And stay tuned. This is going to be uploaded really quickly today. So until next time, everybody, see you soon.